A death investigation is underway in Luzerne County. City and state police vehicles filled a grassy area just off of the exit ramp off of the North Cross Valley Expressway near Wilkes-Barre before the I-81 interchange. Officials have not released many details about the investigation, but we do know that the coroner was called to the scene here in Luzerne.